At 12:03, law enforcement in Lee County are looking for the people responsible for vehicle burglary. Take a close look at this picture. The Lee County Sheriff's Department and Crime Stoppers of Northeast Mississippi are investigating. A business on the west side of Lee County reported someone stole a battery from one of their vehicles Tuesday. Law enforcement is trying to identify the two in this picture captured on surveillance cameras.